was a kid, while all the other little boys were hoping to have girlfriends and fit in, I actually only had one dream. I felt like maybe I was born in the wrong century, or maybe there was some much deeper purpose out there for me, and I felt like I was supposed to be apprenticed with some kind of sage, or some holy man, or wise person, or medicine woman. It's a feeling I couldn't quite explain, and I know it doesn't sound scientific in the realm of medicine, but I feel like since I've been young, this has been my primary calling. And I don't know why I've been called to it, I don't know how, I don't know what it's going to play out as, but I've been calling this project since, the Sage Project. And each year, I self-fund these expeditions all over the world in search for these mystics, these sages, these sage physicians that I was obsessed with as a kid. And apparently, I was born into the world designed to look for them. So right now, I'm actually in Taipei, Taiwan. I'm filming on the top of a roof because my first Sage Project expedition kicks off in a day or two. And I'm going to be driving south to Alishan and the Yushan Jade Mountain to go look for some of these people and see what I can find. So I hope you tune in, I hope you like it, and we'll see what happens. It's always an adventure, and that's why it's called an expedition.